Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the one app from my phone's app store, and it shows there is a building problem with a previous purchase. But here I try to install the free version of application, then we it shows this kind of message. So let's go to our tutorial. So if you get this message, just open your settings menu. And then it shows my connected Apple ID, so just tap on it and click to sign out your Apple account. So once you've done this process, just one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to open the App Store. So here you can press this profile picture icon and it asks for the sign in process, so just complete it. So during the sign in process, sometime they verify your mobile number by sending the verification code. So finally this process is completed and my account is successfully linked. So just tap on your account and then go to country or region. And one more time you can press change country or region. So now I try to pick my native country. And they are showing some terms and conditions, so you can read carefully. So once you read these terms and conditions, so you can click to agree. So next step is payment. So if you like to add your credit card or net banking details, just use this section. So otherwise, just select none. And in followed by, they ask for my address details. So just fill all these sections. So once you fill all the categories and then press next option. So now my details are saved successfully and click to done. So finally one more time I tried to install that same application from this app store. But friends, now this time you can see this app starts to downloading and this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick maybe not works for you, just put the one comment because I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techants. And thanks for watching.